Greetings, we are Anonymous. This is a message to the Food and Drug Administration. Your distribution of poison for every man, woman and child in the United States has been noted by Anonymous. Over the years, we have been watching you. We have watched your campaigns of lies, how you ignore the people's cries of protest, and your censorship of the information that should be published on every newspaper and magazine. Your laws designed to suppress the freedoms of the people. How you kill hundreds of thousands every day slowly. We have seen you imprison those who try to save the people from you. Your corrupted organization has been made clear to us that you do not respect nor care about the freedoms and well-being of everyone you were employed to help. Anonymous has therefore decided that the Food and Drug Administration must be destroyed, for the good of the children and for the good of the people you poison, and for our own enjoyment. We see you as a serious threat and we are ready to expel you from the face of the earth and the internet. You will not survive against the wrath of the angry masses, and Anonymous. You may tell those that we have targeted you for destruction. In fact, it is encouraged, for our enjoyment, for the loaths. You won't prevail against us, for we are everywhere. Your crimes against the health and well-being of everyone and your punishment against those who would expose the truth will no longer be tolerated. Your enabling of corrupt laws to line the pockets of greedy corporations will not be accepted. You will be exposed to the people, and you will be removed from the internet and your organization will be destroyed. Your days of deceit are over. Revolution is here. The people will rise up against your profiteering and your corruption. We shall destroy your corrupt regimes. We will cure the poison that is the FDA. To the people of the United States, we ask you not to buy the foods and drinks in the supermarket. Instead, buy foods from your local organic markets. Do not buy sugar-free products. Do not buy products tainted with monosodium glutamate or toxic preservatives. Do not buy any breakfast cereals. Do not buy medications with serious side effects. Buy products that contain cane sugar. Buy products that have been grown locally on the farms in your area. Buy a medication that has little to no side effects. And the crimes of the FDA expose the truth. Operation Anidox. Engaged. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.